Dear friends, this is Matthew Samuel and you are listening to Indian Orthodox Radio. Deiva Thirunamathinu Mahathvam Undayirikkatte. David wanted to build a house for God. However, God told him, "No. It is not David who decides who builds the house for God and when. It is God himself in his divine will who decides who builds the house for him and at what time. The house of God would be built not by David, but by the seed of David. His kingdom, God said, would last forever. That seed is Jesus Christ. And the house of God is the church of Christ. And the time for the coming into being of the church of God is now, in the fullness of time, in a process set forth on earth with the feast of Eldo that is at hand for us now." That command about building God's house was given to David through prophet Nathan by Yahweh. As we approach the end of our journey of Christmas, let us remember and glorify God and spare a moment for each person of the Holy Trinity as God allows. The Holy Father willed that His only begotten Son would be born as man for the redemption of mankind. Can we begin to comprehend the mind of that Father seen in the image of Father Abraham raising up his knife to sacrifice his only beloved son Isaac bound in front of him on that early morning on Mount Moriah? That image shown to us in Scripture gives to us a brilliant glimpse of the Holy Father's mind. What great unimaginable love. In the face of such love for us, the words of King David flow from our hearts too. "Who am I, O Lord God, and what is my house that you have brought me thus far?" As we end our Eldo Nombe, let us reiterate and sing, "To him alone is due honor and dominion from ages unto ages forever. Amen."